Bajrang Dal workers pelted stones at the Jawaharlal Nehru University Students Union President Kanhaiya Kumar's car as he arrived in Nagpur on Thursday morning. Police have detained five attackers from the spot. Correspondent Saurabh from Nagpur for ANI.